That's what it looks like.
What did you say?
This looks like Jared's car.
Let me see. Oh yeah, that's true. What you got?
Trueno 886.
Why you don't call me? Let me see. Oh, that's nice. How much is that one?
$1.
That's a big jackpot, my son. We're going back.
Okay, guys, we're here at Walmart to get hot wheels.
Can I pick some?
How many times you go back here in Walmart, Jared, to get those hot wheels?
Well, I was here earlier with mom. Now I'm here with you.
Okay. How about you, Jaden? Why are you here in Walmart?
Because
how many hot wheels are you going to buy it?
I don't know, but
the one you got it available, like the Trueno.
Yeah.
That's a good
They might also have another Trueno if you wanna get some more. But they restock. They have a lot.
You have a lot?
Yeah. They restock.
You guys, we're back here in Walmart.
They have these $5 ones.
What is that? Oh, that's...
Oh, there's a Bowser Hot Wheel.
Empty? Oh, that's $5.
There's Bowser on a Hot Wheel.
Carlos, let me see.
Jared? Do you like Kia Souls?
Oh, how much are those?
Jared? Look, Jared.
Oh, this is expensive.
Yeah, $5. But they're nice.
Yeah,
look,
that's
Jared,
the real
Kia
Hot Wheels.
Soul.
Dito kami bibili ng Hot Wheels.
What is this?
Hot dito.
What is this?
Meron sila yung 497.
Dad, what is
five
this?
Pieces.
What type of
so that's the. So we're just gonna buy one.
Dad, will we get a futuristic car? Hmm?
Futuristic car. That's with the trailer.
Hmm?
Where? Where did you get that Trueno? Ito na naman yung anak ko na ng mga Hot Wheels.
What these are all 99.
What is that?
So this is the Mazda RX-3.
RX-3. Oh, I like that one.
And
look at that.
94 cents.
This is Mazda. What is this? What is this?
There are a lot more.
How about the yellow?
The yellow one.
Can you check it? Oh, that's the one we got it.
Where?
Yesterday that we returned it. Oh, they even have Rubicon.
Should we get that one? That looks nice. Oh, this is where we get, like, the...
Yeah, we're gonna put
Tesla.
It on the collection.
Oh, the thing.
You want that, Jaden?
No.
We already have it.
Yeah.
Mm.
Wait, do we already have this?
Yeah, no, we don't have that one.
Should we get this one?
Yeah. So we're gonna get
Does
the one, Jaden?
Does this look nice?
Let me see, Jaden.
This.
That one, you like that?
Yes. It looks like a Tesla. But instead it's like a hatchback, like Jared's car. That's what it looks like.
What did you say?
This looks like Jared's car.
Let me see.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Jared, doesn't this look like your car?
Yeah, if you want to get that one, Jaden, then get it.
Yes.
So we have replica. Oh, what is that?
Porsche. Turbo.
Porsche?
No. Why is there a
that's the one I like
truck?
It. So guys, ang dami nilang laruan dito. Yan yung mga laruan nila. Mga Lego, Minecraft, yan yung mga toys. Ang dami. Kaya yung dalawa kong anak, pag dinadala namin dito sa Walmart, alam na nila kung saan sila pupunta agad dito na. Dito sa mga toys. So Jaden, Jared. So this one is this one is the M32, right? Oh, E46.
Jared, I think this might be
this is the one I like, Jared. The BMW M3 E46. I like this one. Maybe your mom, she want to buy one too. This one for your Uncle JR. Audi S4 Quattro. Oh my god.
What is this?
So if I'm gonna get this, this one is, oh my god, almost $11.
Jared, which one? Which
what
one?
Is that? No, I don't like that.
Which one, Jared? Which one do you like?
So ito yung ano, yung Hot Wheels na mas mahal, $5 yung isa.
These
are
the ones
that
I was talking
your
about.
Mom said you can grab one, the $5, Jaden.
Jaden.
The $5.
You can get what you want. I got one for Jared a while ago.
Come on, Jaden. Don't.
How much is that?
What did you get? How about, where did you get, what happened to the three pieces?
The what?
The one we got it in there.
What?
The Mazda.
The Mazda.
Okay. That's mommy.
Do not. Where's the price? Jaden.
Right, just get it.
You should see it there.
So I got this one for us, Jared. For the collection. How come this one is $2?
This isn't $2. This is $5.
No, what I mean, what's the difference?
Well, $2, this one's probably better in quality and the collectible.
Mm-hmm. Look, this one is more heavy. What's the difference? Look, that one is $2 and then this one is $5.
Oh, this isn't $5. This one's just put there.
Okay.
It goes right there. And then they have the $2
one. So if we're gonna get this, you're gonna open it or we're just gonna display? We're gonna buy the case. We're going to get this one, the Audi S4 Quattro. So ito guys, yung kukunin namin. It's a BMW M3 E46 and Audi S4 Quattro. So we're done, Jared. Let's go.
Okay.
Hold it. Mga boss, please naman, huwag nyo naman kalimutan mag-subscribe, like, and comment. At pakishare na rin ang ating video. At ang gagawin natin ngayon, guys, ay pupunta tayo sa car wash. Magkakarwash sana ako dito sa bahay pero nako, sobrang init dito sa Las Vegas ngayon. Punta na tayo, malapit lang naman yung car wash dito, dyan lang sa kabila, mga 1 mile lang. So punta na tayo. Sobrang init dito. Guys, on the way tayo ngayon sa car wash at dadalhin natin itong CRV at doon na natin linisan. Lilinisin ko sana kanina sa bahay pero sobrang init dito sa Las Vegas ngayon, guys. Ang weather ngayon dito is 105, so napakainit. Update ko na lang kayo, guys, kung ando na tayo sa car wash mamaya. Malapit lang yung car wash dito sa amin. Dito tayo magpapa-car wash, guys, dito sa Chevron. Doon yung machine. Likod tayo, magbayad tayo doon sa harap. Diyan rin tayo magpa-vacuum mamaya. Ganda nung Civic dito, guys, oh. Naka-lowered siya. Pasok na tayo para magbayad. Yun yung mga price nila. May 18. Yan yung price nila, nakikita nyo. So ayan, guys, yung pinakamura lang ang kunin natin, yung $8. Charger dun sa natin nakapagka, guys. Eto pag nagpapakaros kayo sa Chevron, subukan nyo itong lemon group nito. Gustong gusto ko ito, palagi yung binibili ko pag nagpapakarwas ako sa kanila. Ito yung kinukuha ko. At guys, ngayon lang ako magpapakarwas dito kasi di ko magawa, sobrang init talaga. Pass muna, lalo na pag summer time dito sa Vegas. Ayan yung machine. At ano kayo, magandang pintura, pwede nyo sabihin sa kanila kung minamap nila yung sakyan nyo. Pwede nyo naman sabihin sa kanila na ayaw nyong gawin yung kasi minsan doon nag-scratch yung pintura natin eh. So ayan na. Tapos yung umiikot na yan, yan yung malakas na magpa-swirl sa mga sakyan nyo guys. Pero pag mga puti, parang itong sakyan ko blue, ganoon ang kulay, hindi masyadong nahalata yung swirl. Pero itong mga to, itong mga tapos na ganito, itong mga lower na sakyan, nahirapan din masyadong mababa. And guys, ang kagandahan pa nito guys, pagkatapos mo dito, paglabas mo may pagpupunas na rin sa sakyan mo. Ayan guys, yung mga magpapawakan sa sakyan ng dalawa dito. Bigyan mo lang ng $2, ayos na. Para naman next time na papasok mo rin, sisipagin sila yung pagpapos mo dito. What's up guys, today's video we are going to do some detail on this Honda hatchback. So lilinisin natin ito guys, at pupunta tayo sa AutoZone, bibili tayo ng engine degreaser doon, at ang titirahin natin ngayon ay yung makina nito kasi nung nakuha ko hindi ko pa nilinis guys, at may mga kunting oil na nag-leak doon sa kanyang valve cover. So bibili tayo ng engine degreaser, isprayan natin at scrubbing natin para malinis ang makina. At guys, hindi ko na kayo na-update kahapon sa pag-vacuum sa ating yung Honda CR-V kasi hindi na ako nakatagal doon at sobrang init at umuwi na lang ako. So sige guys, punta na kami sa AutoZone para bibili ng engine degreaser para malinis namin itong Honda hatchback.